what's wrong with that guy? Finance director isn't here.